U.S. Army and the Independence Fire Department tonight are investigating an accident at the Lake City Army Ammunition Plant.
Six workers were hurt at the plant located just off 7 Highway in Eastern Independence. And KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum is there live tonight. Dan?
Well, the six were injured in a construction area here at the ammunition plant. Now, the cause and the extent of their injuries has not been released yet. But we do know one of the workers was transported by Life Flight helicopter to the KU Hospital burn unit.
The Lake City Army Ammunition Plant is a sprawling compound, about 4,000 acres, with a history dating to just before World War II. And inside the facilities, workers make most of the small arms ammunition used by the U.S. military. It's considered a major strategic installation. It's owned by the U.S. Army, but operated by aerospace and defense contractor ATK, Alliant Tech Systems. A local spokesperson for ATK said, however, the accident did not happen where munitions are made, but in an area undergoing modernization, a construction zone. Sometime in the early afternoon, the Independence Fire Department was called to the plant because of the accident. Six workers in that construction area had been injured. One suffered burns. Bad enough, they were life-flighted by helicopter to the KU Hospital burn unit. The rest were taken by ambulance to area hospitals.
And that is where things stand tonight at this hour. Again, the cause and the extent of all the injuries not released yet. Back to you.
Dan Weinbaum, thank you for the latest. The plant security officers worked the incident, and no Independence police officers were asked to assist. The plant is the largest employer in Independence.